Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, simplify 3a square plus 5a minus 7 whole into a minus 1 minus a square minus 2a plus 3 whole into a plus 4. Let's move on to the solution now. We need to simplify the expression 3a square plus 5a minus 7 whole into a minus 1 minus a square minus 2a plus 3 whole into a plus 4. This is equal to, now consider these two brackets. We'll multiply all the terms of this first bracket with all the terms of the second bracket. That is, this would be equal to 3a square into a plus 3a square into minus 1 plus 5a into a plus 5a into minus 1 plus minus 7 into a plus minus 7 into minus 1 minus, now consider these two brackets. We'll multiply all the terms of this first bracket with each term of the second bracket. So here we would have a square into a plus a square into 4 plus minus 2a into a plus minus 2a into 4 plus 3 into a plus 3 into 4. So this is further equal to 3a cube minus 3a square plus 5a square minus 5a minus 7a plus 7 minus a cube plus 4a square minus 2a square minus 8a plus 3a plus 12. This is further equal to 3a cube plus 2a square minus 12a plus 7 minus a cube plus 2a square minus 5a plus 12. This further gives us 3a cube plus 2a square minus 12a plus 7 minus a cube minus 2a square plus 5a minus 12. Now, 3a cube minus a cube would give us 2a cube. Then 2a square and minus 2a square cancel each other. Then minus 12a plus 5a gives us minus 7a. Then 7 minus 12 gives us minus 5. So on simplifying the given expression, we would get this. So we have 2a cube minus 7a minus 5 is our final answer. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution for this question.